Okay, let's see what's going on. Okay. Why is the Becky Vet? Okay, no blocks are planned, okay. You know what I haven't played in a while? Solid 8. Be right back. Got the game file. Oh, this is SanDisk. I already beat the game already. Hold up. Must be somewhere else. Where is it? Where's the hat? It's somewhere. Come on. Where is it? Come on. Where is it? Here it is. Let's put it in the game. All right. Christmas here, laddies. My name is Septicai Gamer, and welcome back to Silent Age. We're on part 3 of chapter 1. We haven't made the chapter 2 yet, and I never will. Crap, my auxiliary cord keeps falling out. I still have new armor floors. And I got a cup of hot chocolate. It tastes more different when I don't have whipped cream. Crap, I'm wearing these backwards. Okay. Beautiful, always gonna have to learn how to ride. Okay, let's see how it looks again. Oh, that's sad. I always wanted to ride a motorcycle. I already know how to ride a bike. I just need to know how to ride a motorcycle. All right, but I'm not old enough, my dude. Every time I try to go into the door, it just tries to lag. No. I have to find some other way. How about this? I need the door blocked. Okay, let's try getting to this door. Let's try getting in. Alright. This poison item. All day anyone else depended this, but it got here anyway. Of course it did. It's poison ivy. How else did it got there? Can I use it on this? I can! I was so stupid to know that. Ooh, an umbrella! It's like Family Guy over again. Ooh, piece of candy. Ooh, piece of candy. Ooh, piece of candy. Remember that episode? You probably don't even know. Cause you guys don't even watch Family Guy. How sad. Alright, police car? The door is locked. Of course it's locked. Let's go in here. I'm not going back there. In fact, I should really get off the street as fast as possible. Okay. What was about? Oh! Oh, God. Holy guacamole, all right. What happened to this place? Oh, God. It looked like Antiseptic guy took over this place. Huh, the garage don't look that bad. The garage door opens. I didn't read all of it. I'm such a slow reader, okay? I think it's the station garage. I should really get out of here fast. A car could be coming out any minute. Nah, I don't think anybody is alive in there. No, go. Alright. Oh, crap, my hands is getting tired from all the tapping. Did I touch the poison ivy?
Yes.
I'm a smart genius. I don't need no video. Imagine that, and I don't want to make a video ever again. I will lose my views. Apartment 1G. It's locked. Hello? I guess somebody's home. Ring, room service. I guess nobody's home. Of course nobody's home. They're at work or something like that. Oh, wow. Oh, that's a nice thick rug. That's another nice thick rug. Yo, that's another nice thick rug. Alright, oh crap. Hey, I could go through the roof. How exciting is that? Alright, let's see how it don't look that bad. Hey, let's open the curtains. Crap. So bright. Let's turn on the lamp. There's something in there. It's a key! Very interesting. Let's open the door. It's locked. Can I use the key with this? I can. Oh! God, look like a twister at this place. Where is everybody? Hello? Now that's some lazy renovation.
Crud,
the handle's missing. Can I use this? I hurt myself more than I hurt the door. Not much of a view, just more apartment buildings. It's a wonder. Amazing. Wallpaper paste. Why are the towels on the wall? Why are the towels on the floor? Oh! Not much of a view, just more apartment visitor. I don't know if they get light in here at all. Ah, oh, I'll have to move in here. It'll be a nice Twitch house. It'll be a nice house where I can do my Twitch and stuff. Get out of the way, Twitter. I thought I had Do Not Disturb on. I turn off Do Not Disturb. I turn Do Not Disturb on. How do I do this? Come on, YouTube. I'm trying to play a game. Oh, look what you done. Look what you done, YouTube. You made me push the stupid button. Can I do this? I bet I can't. I can't. Maybe I should try something else. Yeah, you should, retard. Huh. Crap. Yeah, maybe we should put that right here. It should seep in and let's see how it looks. I'm smart, my dude. I'm smart. How many layers of irony am I on? Zero. I don't even know what irony is. I don't even need irony.
Man.
Can I put it, perfect, my dude! This game is like a baby. Watch that. Oh god, I should've used the bathroom before even doing this. I mean, I did, I just didn't. I see you rubbing your hair. I can do that too. I cannot. I do not want to root. There's no electricity in my It's like a special news. Can I turn it off? I don't get it. I don't get it either. I'm with you, Joe. Alright. Shut up, Twitter. I miss the times when they didn't make sense. Like the one where... whatever. Shut up, Twitter. What am I missing? Can I beat it with a bat? What the heck? What is that branch? There's a tree blocking that window. Can I, God dang! I hope nobody heard that. God dang it, that hurt my ears. Even though if I turned it down, it still hurt my ears. It's like high pitched. This is not the movies. Glass is sharp. Can I? This is your trick. Yo, dude, what's up? I'm in a lot. Chapter 4, The Entry. What the heck is this? Oh God, it looks more worse. Meat hook. We need a meat hook for. It looks more like it. It looks more like a backwards S. Yeah, see that? It looks more like a backwards S. Turn that meat hook around and listen. What is this? Can I use this with this? I cannot. Walk the button.
Nice.
I gotta do it right. I'm not a memester. I'm not a meme god. I mean, I am. Hey, look, it's, look, it's, Dr. Snoop Steen and Chase Brody from Jacksepticeye. I know. I know my ego is very, very good. I don't. Turpentine. What is turpentine? This is a bottle of turpentine. I don't care. Bottle of paint. It's a can of paint. Must be a way to get turpentine without anyone noticing this one. Okay, paints are paint. Not sure what good would that would do. Me hope we drain? Way too heavy, not me might be the hoop might be useful for something less heavy. What if I could too big to fit in my pants. Also, what would I need it for? What do I need that for? This is the place. Alright, I need. What the heck? Good idea if I want to get caught a shot. Oh, God. It's water-based paint. I'd be wasting my time. I'll pretend I didn't think that. Said fire to paint. I'm pretty sure. Dang, it's only giving me a spark. Dude, you pick up the thing. Nobody's gonna notice. Just pick up the thing lighter. Ain't nobody gonna notice. Just pick up the dang lighter. Ain't nobody gonna notice that it's gone. They probably don't even care about it anyway. Nothing flaming around. Like I said, nobody's gonna know that it's gone. Will I know that one of my thumbtacks are gone? No, cause I don't need that much thumbtacks. I don't need that much thumbtacks anyway. Cause it makes like too many holes in the walls. Dude, I'm okay with you taking my thumbtacks. Come on, Twitter. You guys are blowing up the charts. For real, YouTube, you're blowing up the charts too. I really need a new phone for this, man. I do not like this. Crap. Is this with this? I'm not gonna fight Norman. These dudes got jokes, man. How are you allergic to bees? Nobody's allergic. I fell off the roof of the apartment cleaning windows. You cleaned windows? Windows XP, my dude. How do I do this? Choose I'm not actually sure how to do this, man. Where I got the hook from. I'm not gonna put it back. I might need it. What's in here? Just trash. No way. Oh, wait. Hold up. Freaking sign keeps popping out. That's a cool title for this. That should be the title of this Let's Play. The entry. I love Silent Age, especially Jill, man. It's good. Coming back to a game. It's good. It's good playing a mystery game. No loser would even make a video on here. No one would even make a video on here because they think it's so old. But I think this is really cool, and I think developers should continue making content for this, and it's really fun. I really like it a lot. It's not all that scary like Five Nights at Freddy's. It's mystery type game. It's kind of like a choose your own adventure or something type stuff. It makes you feel comfortable with the easy music and stuff. And it gives you good hints for what you should watch out for in life. Zeke said he beat the game, and he wanted me to play the game. And I like what House on Fire is doing with Silent Age, and I hope they can continue doing what they're doing. Cause I like a good game. Cause I love a good game that gives you good gives you good titles for your game, and if you notice what happened, to some of my playlists for the previous games I played, I started making them seasons, But you know, like I said, this is a pretty good game. This cannot go wrong in the book of memories, my dude. But I like the art style, and I like how it's 2D and not 3D all the dang time. But Joe, I have to tell you this, Joe. You look a baby. he's not on any layers of irony. So we don't have to bring the meme back up. But it's actually fun to see how cool Silent Age is. It's like Silent Age is one of those good old
games to play.
That's the point. I like scary games, and I like finding out stuff, and you know that's what this game is. Anyway, thank you guys so far in this episode. If you liked it, push the like button and not push like a boss, and leave us alone. I need some ornaments, my dude.